I think there's a blowing gear in the tranny, so it's time to rip it apart and let's have a look-skies, see what's going on in there. So, what my problem is you guys can hear it right now. Right there is the slipper clutch, the spur gear, and there's the transmission. And I'm thinking something's blowing in there. At first I thought a tooth on the spur gear was broken, but went through it all, there's nothing wrong with it. Went through the clutch belt, made sure nothing was wrong there, nothing's wrong, so when you spin the truck, actually when the truck's sitting there running, that's what you hear. So I'm thinking it's a gear in the transmission shot. This thing apart. All it is 6 screws all along here. You're gonna want to pull those things out. Anytime you pull a tranny out, have a container so you can put your parts in and put everything in order. Revo. So I'm gonna have this thing a little look-skies, see what's going on here. Maybe she just needs some grease. I don't know. Time to pull her apart. I thought I'd be looking to a big pile of teeth falling out when this thing came out, but from what I see so far, it almost sounds like just a bearing blue, but I inspected everything. I checked the first and second gear. They look a little bit hurting. There's a lot of plastic like shavings all inside here. So, but I haven't found any broken teeth. I think when I installed the forward only conversion, basically it's just gets rid of the reverse gear. I forgot to put grease in there and that's what was causing the teeth to be a little bit chewed up. But I haven't found anything at all broken. Nothing at all. Just the teeth look a little bit worn down a bit. I think I'm just gonna throw some grease in there, put it all back together, clean it up, and then start checking the drive line in the Revo to see if something's going on there. I don't know.